Good morning to all of you, students of class 9, Saraswati Vidya Mandir. I, Manoj Kumar Mishra, here teach you economics. English medium, for English medium students of class 9, Saraswati Vidya Mandir. As we know, all of students, that from this academic session, a new subject, economics, in your social science going to be added up. And this economics is a new subject for you all. Thus, the very first chapter is Palampur Gaon Ki Kahani. We all know that what is economics? First of all, we have to know that what is economics, what is the subject. So economics, as it is defined by father of economics, that economics, the state economics as a science of wealth, it means it is known as very narrow concept of economics, which is given by Adam Smith. In this definition, they state that economics is just a science who teach us that how we can earn more and more wealth and how to expand it. Later, Marshall came, Alfred Marshall, and they state that no, economics is just not about wealth, but it's more important that it is science of human welfare, because wealth also we going to be expand for human fulfillment of human desireness. After that, Robbins came, and they state that economics is not a science of wealth and also not a science of human welfare, but actually it is science of selection, because in terms of our needs and requirements, the resources are scarce, so we have to be made selection. Always, at every point of life, we have to be made selection towards our requirement, towards our fulfillment of requirements and necessity. That's economics. Now we can say that economics is a dynamic subject who get changes dimension according to time period, changing environment, and all about economics is deals with human behavior. Now, we have to be define what is economics. What is economics? In simple word, we can state that all students are requested to, if they willing to note down, then they can note it, that definition of economics. Economics status. Economics status, that how we can fulfill our economics status. That how we can fulfill our various and differentiated needs with scarce resources and their alternative uses. यानी अर्थशास्त्र एक विषय वस्तु के रूप में हमें यह बताता है कि हम किस प्रकार अपनी विविध आवश्यकताओं को सीमित संसाधनों एवं उनके वैकल्पिक प्रयोग से पूरा कर सकते हैं. That is economics. Economics in simple word, we can say that economics used to guide us that how we can manage our life in scarce resources. Second thing which we have to be understand, that the economy. What is economy? Arthavyavastha, jaisa ki hum jante hai ki sabse, the simple example of economy is family. The most simple example of economy and smallest example of simple and smallest example of economy is family. Economy refers that group of people or society, like Bharatiya Arthavyavastha agar hum baat karte hain to Bharatiya Arthavyavastha mein Punjabi samaj, Bengali samaj, Sikh samaj, Muslim samaj, you know, there are a lot of societies who live together with their at a same place with and they have to be engage themselves into different activities to fulfill their differentiated needs. As we know that someone engage themselves into primary sector, agriculture sector, which is well known. Someone engage themselves into industrial sector or production sector or manufacturing sector, and someone engage themselves into service sector like telecommunication, health, education, etc. So what is economy? Again, we can say that economy is a group of people or society. Economy can be defined as a group of people and people and society in which people live together and used to engage themselves into different activities. There, here is a question that why they engage themselves into different activities, because our needs are differentiated. So if imagine if we all engage in agriculture, then how, who going to be teach our childs, who going to be made clothes for ourselves? It is an important question, because our needs are differentiated, thus we have to be engage ourselves into different activities, and that is the form of economy, and that's all going to be fulfill our various requirements, because resources are limited, so we have to be managed with ourselves everything. So economy, in simple we can say, economy is a group of people or society in which people live together and used to engage themselves into different activities to fulfill their differentiated and various needs. The simple and a smallest example of economy is family. Jaise hamare parivar mein pitaji kamate hain aur hum sabhi bhai bahan maa sabhi परिवार में रहते हैं, और देर आर लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज जो पिताजी एक महीना में कमा के लाते हैं, दैट इज लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज. और उस इकोनॉमी के मुखिया, जैसा कि हम लोग जानते हैं, माँ चलाती है अर्थव्यवस्था को, उस अर्थव्यवस्था को, एंड कैसे वो मैनेज करती है कि अगर आप लास्ट दिन भी जाते हैं महीना के 30 तारीख को और माँ को कहते हैं कि किताब के लिए पैसा चाहिए, तो वो फिर वो कहीं ना कहीं से मैनेज करती है. तो दैट इज सेंस ऑफ इकोनॉमी, दैट वी हैव टू बी चूज our necessity among scarce resources. That is its sense of economy. In this first chapter, Palampur Gaon Ki Kahani, through this chapter, the author were going to be address us, imposed us on the thought of economy, how an economy run, how an economy construct, and that's a Palampur Gaon Ki Kahani. So, is Palampur Gaon Ki Kahani mein, Palampur is a quasi village, which is given to clear the concept of economy. Palampur Gaon Ki Kahani mein Palampur ek aapko arthavyavastha ka ek example hai, jisme hum dekhenge ki 415 krishi parivar hai aur bahut sare log krishi mein engaged hain, bahut sare log dukaan karte hain, bahut sare log kheti aur pashu palan ka bhi kaam karte hain. To abhi isme humko dekhna tha ki arthavyavastha kya hai, अर्थशास्त्र क्या है और अर्थशास्त्र की परिभाषाएं क्या है. तो इस चैप्टर में, इन दिस वेरी फर्स्ट चैप्टर, वी केम टू नो दैट व्हाट इज इकोनॉमिक्स, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स वर गिवन बाय इट्स ऑथर्स, द एडम स्मिथ डेफिनेशन साइंस ऑफ वेल्थ, मार्शल डेफिनेशन साइंस ऑफ ह्यूमन वेलफेयर, एंड रॉबिन्सन डेफिनेशन इज साइंस ऑफ सेलेक्शन बिकॉज रिसोर्सेज आर स्केयर. आफ्टर दैट वी नो दैट व्हाट इज इकोनॉमिक्स अगेन. Economics is a subject which states us that how we can fulfill our various and differentiated needs with scarce resources and their alternative uses. After that, what is economy? Economy is a group of people or society in which peoples live together and used to engage themselves into different activities to fulfill their various and differentiated needs. Now we came on our own point, Palampur Gaon Ki Kahani. Palampur is just an example of economy in which 450 families about lived, and they used to engage in their self into agriculture, soaps, husbandry, and other related agriculture and non-agriculture works. In next chapter, in next topic,